It's the Bellas. You know the Bellas?
Of course.
They're beautiful. They're glamorous. They're WWE Divas. And this summer, they're coming to E!
Woo!
At a star-studded event in the heart of New York City, the E! Network unveiled their new lineup of programming. And joining the ranks of The Soup, What Would Ryan Lochte Do?, and Keeping Up with the Kardashians are the ladies of the WWE in a new one-hour reality series, Total Divas.
We don't look like wrestlers, but you get to see how tough we are.
If this job was easy, everybody would do it.
WWE has teamed with the E! Network to create an unprecedented all-access pass to the professional.
When we're on the stage in front of over 80,000 people,
I can't even find the words to explain it.
And personal lives of the WWE's leading ladies.
Bellas are here.
These damn Bella twins.
I mean, I get it. Like, you want to be a Bella twin. I mean, if I wasn't a Bella twin, I'd want to be a Bella twin.
In their world, the competition doesn't stop when they leave the ring.
We are very powerful women, and at the same time, you'll see these soft sides where we do have our breakdowns.
We've already begun filming, and I've already cried, and I don't cry. And I've cried.
Total Divas, coming this summer to E!
WWE and the E! Network teaming up for the all-new reality series Total Divas, featuring divas you already know and love, the Bellas, the Funkadactyls, and Natalya. Plus, you'll be introduced to some new divas as well. This summer, it's Total Divas on E!